Next one, data type properties about variables. Whenever we are creating any variables, we have required 7 information. As we know, beginning 3 information will be supplied based on data type or by using data type. Data type is a fixed set of properties which is associated to n variables or to a variables. Which types of properties? Size property, types of allowed contents or range of contents or range of data, range of values. Data type is a compile time information to the compiler about variables. Whenever we want to creating any variables, regarding any variables, we must supply 7 informations. Regarding any variable, suppose that if we are writing some variable like x, we are not supplying any data type storage class, then how to identify how many bytes are required for variable x? Therefore, we are supplying size information. Agar specify data type supply ke like a integer, iske basis par identify karna possible first one. Currently, integer data types ke according. अगर किसी वेरिएबल का डेटा टाइप इंटीजर सप्लाई किया देन इंटीजर के अकॉर्डिंग इसका साइज क्या हुआ, व्हाट इज साइज ऑफ दैट वेरिएबल्स, मे बी 2 बाइट्स इन 16 बिट कंपाइलर और मे बी 4 बाइट्स इन 32 बिट और 64 बिट कंपाइलर. सेम एज व्हाट इज द रेंज ऑफ वैल्यूज. अगर इंटीजर के साथ 2 बाइट है, 2 बाइट के रिस्पेक्ट में मिनिमम अलाउड वैल्यू क्या हो, -32768 टू +32767, दिस इज द रेंज ऑफ इंटीजर टाइप्स और इन केस ऑफ 2 बाइट्स. नेक्स्ट वन, व्हिच टाइप्स आर कंटेंट्स आर अलाउड. टाइप ऑफ कंटेंट मींस टाइप ऑफ डेटा. टाइप ऑफ डेटा मींस किस टाइप का डेटा स्टोर करना पॉसिबल, डेटा और कंटेंट टाइप्स. Only whole numbers or we can say simply integer number only, means we cannot store decimal numbers or strings like that. Similarly, if we are declaring or providing data types characters ke respect mein size kya hua 1 byte, same as range -128 to +127, or range depends upon a types of qualifier means signed or unsigned. We are discussing in next session in details these properties. Same as allowed types of contents, ASCII value of characters. As we know, ASCII value is also represented in the form of whole numbers, means characters ke form mein we store kya karein, only whole numbers. These are basic things about data type. In next session we are discussing details about data type, classification about data types.